sailors and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force.
You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Thank you. to the open! Come on, take him out!
Yes, sir! Go, go, go!
Ward, Carter! Hold here and watch the road for German reinforcements! Corporal Taylor, you're with me!
Let's get that roadblock set up!
Taylor, here they are! We found the damn guns! Get in there and fix them with your thermite grenades! I'll keep an eye open for Kraut patrols.
I'll take the ones on this side.
Thank you.
I'm out of thermite. You gotta do the rest. Troops still hold up on the point! The CO wants D, E, and F companies to secure the rest of the bunkers back there! Taylor, Ward, Carter, let's go mop up! The rest of you stay here and hold this road until the rest of the company shows up!
Stay close! Let's go!
Okay, I'm with you!
Did you guys find those guns?
Damn right we got them! Why the hell do you think we're back?
Thank you.
16 calling Sugar Charlie 6, located Point du Hoc. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.